In the name of Allah, who is the most merciful and most worthy of praise. The day of 14th August 1947, when the Sun of Freedom rose for the Muslims of India, and for this freedom, 6 million Muslims are martyred. The river Ravi gets colored with blood, and children are being raped in the hijacking. Finally, Muslims leave their ancestors and Lucknow's poetic and respective land. Why? Why do they leave their land? And for what they sacrifice? Just for the respect of this flag. Cause this flag is there, down of which we can live freely as according to our religious teachings. Yes, Mr. President, under the shadow of this flag, we are united. We are united. Honorable judges, in the year of 1965, if Pakistan's brave and courageous men did not show the slow fall example for this leg, today the lines of the world map would be saying something else. Previous East Pakistan's Muhammad Qamaruz Zaman, Mir Qasim Ali, Mullah Abdul Qadir, Ali Hassan Mujahid, and Mujibur Rahman put the hanging trap in their neck, but they taught us the respect of flag. Dear listeners, 28 May, in the year of 1998, on the day of Thursday, when Pakistan blasted 5 nuclear bombs on the mountains of Chaghi, was the brightest day of Pakistan's history. Here, American President Bill Clinton contacted 5 times not to blast the nuclear bombs and offered $5 funds. But we cannot forget the respect of our flag. British Prime Minister, Japanese Prime Minister requested not to blast the nuclear bombs or else we will apply strict restrictions. But we are not to revolt the respect of our flag. Dear listeners, but when I look at the society now, I notice so many incidents around me. I observe that these green flags waving in the air till 14 August and everywhere spring of flags are seen. But when this 14 August is passed, these green flags are scattered over the roads and streets. These green flags are scattered over the roads and streets. These green flags are crushed under our feet. Is this the honor of this flag? Or the honor of this leg only till 14 August. Alas, we have forgotten the respect and value of this leg. If today we know the status and value of this leg, we can make this leg the most higher flag of the world. And in this way, we can pay the respect of this leg. And to survive in peace and harmony, united and strong, we must have one people, one nation, and one flag. Finally, I would like to conclude my speech by saying that you are a grand old flag, you are a high flying flag, and forever in peace. May you always live. May you always live. Thank you so much.